A lot of people have been asking me about my black metal tone, so I've released my new IR and tone pack. Let's check it out.